now we're going to take you through each sequence.